Wolves are in fine voice for this exhibition game. Though it's not a competitive fixture, both teams will still want to win.
Well, I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up.
The manager's decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. These players line up in a 5-3-2 formation. So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game. Intercepted. Well cut out. What technique? Oh, we did really well there. That's nicely played. Can he finish it? He should have been on target. Wide of the mark from the player. Let's take another look at it. Well, they needed to get that one away, and they have. Poor attempt to win the ball. Oh, well timed. Let's take a closer look at that goal now. Confident pass. A bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick. That's good link-up play. He's got the goal in his sights. Just the keeper to beat, and he scored. Let's see a replay of that crucial goal. He's got the ball at his feet. Good defending. He's got under there a bit too much, I think. Wide of the mark for the player. Let's take another look at it.
It's half time and a chance for the managers to do their work.
The second half gets underway with one team 2-0 up.
And that's a throw-in. And that's going to be a free kick. Here's Njai. Great skill from this player. And the bar's still shaking. What a hit.
Distribution.
A and he's stayed onside.
Oh, and it's in!
Two goals today from this exciting player. And the coach is changing things around, and the manager's making a change here. Finds his teammate. He's found an opening. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat-trick. Solid strike there. Never in doubt. Challenge. He'll have to pay the price for his poor behaviour. He's going to be suspended for too many bookings. Oh, that's confident goalkeeping there. It's a throw in. And the manager's making a change here. Has indicated 4 minutes of stoppage time. A few minutes of stoppage time to play then. Take another look at it.